this video we are going to see how to store the HTML form data into Excel in Django project. See, this is Django template form name, address, state, gender. This data will be exported into that CSV format, a comma separated values format. It will be stored in Excel file. So for that we have to first create the student project, and app name is info. After creating the app, we have to place the app name in the settings.py file, and next create the template folder under the app. Create the HTML file informations under the template folder, and see here form tag action method, two attributes there. So while we submitting the form, it will go to the URL in get info, which is directed to the particular view function. Here text box used for name, and text area control is for address, and for state value, using the select tag we can make a drop down list box, and for gender radio button is used. So HTML form is, and next we have to open that inner project folder URL file and just include the app URLs. Info is the app name. Dot URLs means we have to connect the app URL file. So app URL file we have to create under the app folder, and there are two URLs here. The first one, home page view, is a class name, is used to load the template Django template file. Its name is home. And the second one, will be submitting the Django template form, it will be redirected to that get info function in the views file. First you have to import CSV modules which hold the classes and methods to perform the read operations in a CSV format. The function def function is get informations. So while we submitting the form, we can get the data from the form using the method request.post.get. So we are getting the information, name, address, state, gender, and then it will be stored in a dictionary format. The dictionary variable name is dict1. And next we have to open the CSV file. Any name you can give. Here I have given order data, and its object name is CSV file. CSV file object name is CSV file, and A is the append mode. Actually, while we are writing data in a particular file, we can use either write mode or append mode. Write mode means every time's contents will be written as a new one, but append mode means content will be added with the existing one. And next, the csv.writer, it returns the objects which is used to convert the data in a string format. And next, dictionary already hold the values, right, keys and values. The item functions is used to return the data in a key value format that will be stored in the respective variable key and value. And write row function is used to store the data in a particular that order.csv file in a row format, key value will be stored. I told homepage view is a class name that is used to store the HTML file initially. Our command prompt, and then migrate our project using python manage.py migrate, and it's run our project using the command python manage.py run server. Then open any one web browser and type the localhost :8000 or 127.0.0.1:8000. Then you can get the result. Thank you.